Rivers are the roadmaps of the world. You're looking into one of nature's most powerful forces. One of the beauties of the river, you never conquer a rapid. You are allowed the moment to pass by safely. So we kind of run down the middle, coming back this way.
And there's footage of people totally blowing the move, and they still
take good
and they still make it.
Any bodies out of here, it's not so bad because the water's so cold they stay in good condition. I pulled three out in the last bloody less than 12 months, and two of them have been in there for over 2 weeks, and they're still in mint condition.
Dry riverbed, which is about to be filled up with water from the dam, which is right behind me. Whew. That would mean the water's about to rise. Whew. Here we go.
I've never been anywhere like Aratiatia before. It's this bizarre environment because they run the river completely dry at night. So it just is this dry riverbed. And so you'd see the rapid as it looks with nothing in it, and it looks terrifying.
We'll be right back.
you're sitting there at the bottom of a successful descent with one of your close friends and then looking back at the whitewater, it's those moments that you live for. Tree Trunk Gorge is a magic piece of New Zealand wilderness. It's such a tight, narrow canyon, and the only way you can exit the canyon is to paddle the waterfalls below.
We are fired up, standing here in the rain for about 4 hours maybe.
Never conquer a rapid, you are allowed the moment to pass by safely.